Shoulder exercises, my top three movements. Definitely the side lateral raise with dumbbells. This exercise is great. I like to do a dumbbell shoulder press on a slight incline. It takes a lot of pressure off the shoulders. And lastly, your rear cable fly, which is really gonna benefit the rear delts and round off the three shoulder heads.